luxury. We have these two models over here. They're like the Cadillacs of caskets. Now, if we're putting you in the fucking oven, it really doesn't matter what you go in. The cheapest shit possible. Particle board, that's it. What are we doing today? Are we doing a cremation?
A burial.
Burial? Is it for a man or for a woman?
Me.
Shit. You see anything you like?
That green one?
Well, that's a beauty. That one will set you back about $7,500 if you take it home today. What do you think?
Can you do any better?
I mean, buddy, this is what you want to go home in, no? I think we could go six on that for you. How about that? Six flat cash, work for you?
That's good. Good for me. Sooner or later, everybody put here has a date when he's gonna go. That's just the way it is. And I think that there's gotta be something when you go, because, I mean, how the hell did this whole thing start? People smarter than me can't figure it out. That's why I would never go for cremation, because it's so final.
It's this one.
That's the hardest part of anybody when they bury is when they go into the ground, because it's so final. You go into a building, the building's there, the crypt is there. It has to be a metal casket and they have you in the room and all that there. It's just not as final. You're dead, but it ain't that final.